It's Saturday, 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 it's a Saturday, yay. Hey y'all. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is Saturday, y'all. I hope that y'all are having a great day. Today in Illinois, it's beautiful, it's sunny, it's nice and windy, and my husband and I are gonna have a family day. I've got my babies together. We're gonna go do some things. We're gonna have some dinner. We're gonna go out and drink. I may show a photo. A lot of people are talking shit about people's families. Like I say, it's never a dull moment on the tube, right? But here's a challenge for everybody that has real family. For those of you that I know have real family, real people that love you, not chat motherfuckers, but real people that love you. Why don't you guys get your family together? It doesn't matter. Not a big family. You got your babies, you got your children. If you're not worried about miserable niggas, putting your babies up and talking shit about them, right? But if you have family, go out and spend a day with your family, y'all. Take a picture just for your own sake. And love on your babies, your husbands, your moms, your dads, all of us who actually have real life, real love around us. Shout out to Queen Baby Girl. Your son is beautiful, handsome. Look at what you brought into the world, my love. Not long, not a long upload. I'm getting ready to get dressed and waiting for my husband to come from the bank. Withdraw some money out so we can go out and chill and have a good day with our children. Y'all do the same. No drama today. Don't let misery be your company today. Okay? I love y'all. Have a great day. Peace.